In this video, I'm going to share with you an easy way to remember 12 SI prefixes. So what are the 12 prefixes we're going to remember? They are tera, giga, mega, kilo, hecto, deca, deci, centi, mili, micro, nano, and pico. These prefixes can also be abbreviated, meaning they can be simplified into some letters or symbols. You do want to pay attention to the abbreviation. Some are in uppercase, like the first three, tera, giga, and mega. Their symbols are capital T, G, and M. The rest are in lower cases. And for deca, it's represented by two letters, DA. For micro, it's represented by a Greek letter that looks like a U with a tail in the front. Each of these prefixes has a special exponent value. So for tera, its value is 10 to the power of 12. That means it's 1 followed by 12 zeros. As you go from tera to pico, the value gets smaller and smaller, all the way to 10 to the power of negative 12. 12 prefixes starts with 12, ends with negative 12. 10 to the power of 0 is 1, and that's why we call it the base. Let me explain how prefix is used with base unit. Let's take km, kilometer for example. K in this case represents the prefix kilo. M in this case is short for meter. Therefore, meter is the base unit. That means 1 kilometer is equals to 10 to the power of 3 meter. As promised, we're gonna remember these prefixes using a simple mnemonic I made up. Mnemonic is like a story you make up to help you remember better. It goes like this. The great man, King Henry's daughter, Bath, drinks cold milk until 9 p.m. So I use Bath to represent base, and then each of the word is represented by the abbreviation for the prefix in the order from tera to pico. And to remember the exponent values, just remember, starting with base is 0, and then we go 1, 2, 3, and multiples of 3, 6, 9, and 12. So we do the same thing on the other side. 1, 2, 3, 6, 9, and 12. The only difference is you add a negative sign on the right-hand side. So there you have it. A super easy way to remember 12 SI prefixes and their exponent values. I hope you find the video helpful. Do subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.